In this video, we are going to talk about the selections. So how we can select? Basically, you have the W. You can use a lot of options here. We can select by using this one. So W will cycle to these options. And using left click, you can select one of these objects. So how we can select more than one object using the shift? So we can select a lot of objects such as this. So I am now selecting many objects, and if you want to delete one object, you can control. So you can Alt, and so you can shift, select again, and deselect all of these. So shift to add, and shift again to delete in the selection. So using the B small, you can select border select, B you can select border, and B you can select again. Shift B, I think it will be deleted. So shift B will be zoom to selected, and Alt B, let's see. So as I mentioned, B to border select, Alt A will deselect. So to select all, you can select click A, Alt A to deselect all, A to select all. As I mentioned, Alt A to deselect all of these items. And as I have mentioned, there is the circle select. So you can click C, and it will select, and you can enlarge your circle. And click, it will select all of the items in the circle. And again, we have also the lasso. Click here, and it will select all of these items. Again, you can select like this, or you can select like this. I want to see if we can go like here. In AutoCAD, if you click from left to right, it's different than right to left, but here is the same. I think in old version of Blender, if you select here, it will only select the two, and because it isn't in the entire area. So we have the select menu. You can select all, or you can deselect. You can invert selection. So if you select this item, you can invert selection and all if these shortcuts is usable in the edit mode, which we will discuss in the next chapter. So you can border select, you can using a circle, which we have mentioned, and select all by type. We can select all the meshes. So if you have a curve, we'll discuss later, but you can select by type, by curve. So we have selected all the curves in the scene, and we can select the camera, we can select more and less, we will discuss in the edit mode. And we can select grouped. All right, so I assume that we added all plastic material for these four items. So if we click shift G and select the material or the same color, it will select all of these four items because they have or share the same items, the same material. And that was concluded for the video. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. In the next video, we will try to explain the edit mode, and we will explain and dive into the modeling section. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next video.